things and sit down on the poet's way. And I knew the moon would melt before he held it to his breast like that again. Why could he not die warm behind the curtains of her hair? Stop the clock on that cool rock, makes the hot young blood like granite dust. And he raised his head to kiss the sweat that hung like honey from her goddess brow. And I knew the mountainside would be 10 billion years of dust and rust before they took her back there again. Why could he not die then, warm behind the curtains of her hair? Instead of dust and rust before it took her back there again. Why could he not die warm behind the curtains of her hair? Why could he not die there, since it doesn't really matter where, since it doesn't matter where. Oh no, oh it doesn't matter where.
Gary, welcome back.
Thanks, Dick.
Mike, Keith and Jim, the affair. Now, tell me, you are going to go overseas very soon. What's the story?
That's right. We're going this Friday to England, mm-hmm. very luckily. And we won the prize by winning the vocal section of the Battle of the Sounds.
Beautiful.
We're going with Sit Ma, uh-huh. give him a plug.
What do you expect to achieve over there?
A good rest and no bags under the eyes when we come back, really, which is the main thing, because I don't... From what we've heard, there doesn't seem to be much room for our type of music over there. Mm. So if we get a break, well and good, but we're not sort of trying to break our necks over it.
Now, Requiem's a pretty beautiful song. What's the story with this one, the composition?
Jim Webb wrote it, and it was on the Magic Garden LP by the Fifth Dimension. Yes, we really love it.
It's your kind
sort
of material.
Sort of morbid, but it's nice.
You're working pretty hard.
Yes.
Congratulations on the sound.
Thanks,
and
Dick.
Good luck with the trip.
Thanks, darling.
Thank you very much. The Affair.